On July 4th, 1867, in Houston, 150 blacks and 20 whites formed not the Black Texas Republican Party, but the Texas Republican Party. Not the Black Texas Republican Party. Blacks across southern states also founded the Republican parties in their states. In 1865, the 13th Amendment, emancipating the slaves, was passed with 100% of Republicans voting for it. 150 blacks and 20 whites formed not the Black Texas Republican Party, but the Texas Republican Party. The 14th Amendment was passed, giving the newly emancipated blacks full civil rights and federal guarantee of those rights, superseding any state laws. Every single voting Republican voted for the amendment. No Democrat voted for it. Congress passed the 15th Amendment in 1870, guaranteeing blacks the right to vote. Every single Republican voted for it. During 1872 congressional investigations, Democrats admitted beginning the Ku Klux Klan. Democrats admitted beginning the Ku Klux Klan. Democrats admitted beginning the Ku Klux Klan. Between 1870 and 1875, the Republican Congress passed many pro-black civil rights laws. Despite this material being readily available to anyone who shook off the label of acting white, actually learned to read, and can find this untaught American history easily, many blacks consider it the easy way out to just blame all their problems on racism. We have attempted to point our brethren in the right direction, pardon the pun, acting white. There are those who live by blaming whites for their every misfortune. There are some who enjoy their victim status and use it as a way of blaming others for their own laziness. Just who is perpetuating racism and discrimination in America? The entertainment industry can celebrate. There are too many successful blacks to disprove the wildly held notion that racism is keeping us all down. 150 blacks and 20 whites formed not the Black Texas Republican Party, but the Texas Republican Party. Untaught American history, history, history.
There is good news, for the Lord your God is gracious and merciful, and will not turn away his face from you, if ye return unto him. If you haven't already, repent, as I also have done. Pray to God from any location, ask forgiveness, and ask Jesus to save you.